Sandy surprise. Welcome back, PYP. Today I have a riddle for you. A man bought a hotel. It had 100 rooms. He wanted to number the rooms 1 to 100. How many number fives he needs to order? The riddle is, how many number fives he needs to order? Write down your answers and see you tomorrow for Sandy's Surprise.